Now for bell factor, remember I went to a camp or you went to a camp, there was a butcher who was trying to kill a sparrow. That is, butcher trying to kill a sparrow, right? Here, camp indicates the campylobacter and campybac medium. Butcher indicates butchler media. Killing sparrow. Sparrow indicates skyros media. For skyros medium, helicobacter is also cultured. Once I gave my staff the milk, and immediately their expression got changed. Why? And they started crying like no, 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 no. Why did they cry? Because in their milk, instead of sugar, salt was added. So in this story, the staff is Staphylococcus aureus, and their expression got changed. Why? In the milk, salt was added, and they cried like no, 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 no. That is no, 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 no. They cried like no. That is Leblanc's medium. And then salt is there for both. So you can remember, it's for salt milk agar and mannitol salt. Nextly, bacillus anthracis. We know anthracis will cause cutaneous anthrax and gives a black lesion on our skin. This black lesion is like a plate. You can remember it. It is like a plate. That is plate medium. And other medias are nutrient agar and blood agar. Next, coming to Vibrio cholerae. For Vibrio cholerae, remember all bile salt related media majorly comes for Vibrio cholerae. That is alkaline bile salt agar. In PCBS also, this is bile salt agar. That is thiosulfate citrate bile salt agar. In Mansoor's TKT agar also, this T stands for taurocholate, which is a secondary bile salt. Taurocholate, telluride, tryptamase agar. Next coming to Vibrio parahemolyticus. Parahemolyticus will cause hemolysis in Vagatsuba agar. And this hemolysis on Vagatsuba agar is called as Kanagawa phenomenon. Now, these are the three bacteria having person name in their culture media. That is, McCoy cell line, Pierre Martin medium and Anconstans. McCoy cell line is used to culture chlamydia and also rickettsia. Next day for Pierre Martin, you can remember that Pierre Martin went to New York and studied about meningococcus and gonococcus. Nextly, for listeria, you can remember it is about a list. Girls will have a very big list of all things, right? So she went to Anton. Instead of applying the talcum powder, she applies the palcum's powder and goes to propose to her boyfriend Anton. So I'll summarize. It's chlamydia and rickettsia from McCoy cell line. For meningococcus and gonococcus, it's the Martin media and modified New York media. And listeria bacteria is cultured in Palcom's medium, and Anton's test is diagnostic of listeria. So to summarize, for campylobacter, it's simply campybac, butchler and skyros media. For skyros medium is also helicobacter. Next, staph aureus, it is staph related story. Salt milk agar, mannitol salt agar, and lululu, that is Leblanc's media. For bacillus anthracis, it forms a plate like lesion, that is cutaneous anthrax, that is plate medium. For Vibrio cholerae, we will get all bile salt related terms, agars, right? Alkaline bile salt agar, yes, it is TTS, taurocholate, telluride, tryptase agar. For PCBS, it is bile salt agar. For paralymphaticus on Bagot Swagar, it shows Kanagawa phenomenon. For chlamydia and rickettsia, the bursal is McCoy's line. For meningococcus and pneumococcus, it is Thayer Martin medium and modified Meliak medium. For hysteria, it is full of list, mainly Falcom's media and Encom's test. Thank you. Now, the other bacteria being Corynebacterium, it's most commonly cultured in lower floor sputum stone. This is PTBA's potassium tertiary blood agar. Based on PTBA only, there is Macleod's classification where Corynebacterium is classified into Corynebacterium gravis, intermedius and minus. And the special test done to detect Corynebacterium diphtheriae is Elixir precipitation test, which is done on horse serum agar. So the most commonly used medium is lower floor serum stock. Commensals are grown on lower floor serum stock, whereas commensals are inhibited in PTBA agar. PTBA agar being the best culture method, culture medium for Corynebacterium diphtheriae. Now coming to Streptococcus. The transport medium for Streptococcus is Pipes medium, and it's usually cultured on crystal violet blood agar. Next is Actinomyces. Actinomyces is grown on BHA agar, that is brain heart infusion agar. On this, it shows spidery web colonies, also known as breadcrumb appearance or breadcrumb appearance. Now coming to TG broth. On TG broth, there will be fluffy balls deposition at the bottom of the tube. So for actinomyces, mainly two mediums being BHA agar and TG broth, that is thioglycolate broth. Next coming to nocardia. Nocardia is also can be cultured on Levin Johnston medium, zebra dextrose agar, and a special technique used to diagnose the nocardia infection is paraffin bait technique. Lastly, Legionella and mycoplasma. The culture media for Legionella is by BC vine agar. You can indirectly remember it as Bice agar. For mycoplasma, it's cultured on PP agar, which shows fried egg colonies.